Hi, good day viewers. My name is Alunge Adedeji. I'm a banker, a writer, an entrepreneur, and a motivationist. My aim is to move people away from the rope to embrace hope, to move them away from dejection to elevation, and from I can't to I can. Follow me in this journey, and you'll be glad you did. Thank you. He was born in Lagos on the 16th of June, 1989. He lived life like every normal child and didn't know what the future holds. He lived with his parents in the ghetto area of Bajegunle, a rough neighborhood of Nigeria's Lagos State, notorious for producing many musicians and ghetto kings. Odion Ighalo started from the slum and grew up in a poor family setting. In his words, back then in Bajegunle, it was difficult to live, difficult to eat, and that's why I thank God. My parents didn't always have what we wanted or needed. We had to struggle, Odion told the guardian. Ighalo's mom, Martina Ighalo, did all kinds of petty businesses then to save money to buy football boots for her son. And sometimes, Ighalo had to play football on an empty stomach, Omashio. Despite the poverty surrounding his circumstances, Ighalo was determined to make it to the top in his chosen career. Little wonder he rose to become one of the brightest stars to come out of Africa. He started his football career playing at some Nigerian football clubs, Prime FC in 2005 and Julius Berger in 2006. His hard work eventually paid off when he was discovered by the Argentine FIFA agent Marcelo Ausman, who took him on a trial to Norway. As they say, the rest is now history. In January 2020, Odion Ighalo's greatest dream came to pass. He joined Manchester United Football Club, a team he adored and cherished so much as a child while growing up. Although he joined the club on loan, he already made history as the first Nigerian player to ever play for the club. He was ecstatic, to say the least. Emotions and celebrations flowed freely from Ighalo, his family, friends, and well-wishers. Even his enemies had no choice than to celebrate with him. Ha, I was just joking. According to an online source, Kamat NG, Ighalo is worth 16 billion naira, making him the second richest footballer in Nigeria in 2021. Lessons from the story. Number one, that you started rough or poor does not mean you will end up poor. Don't give up on your dream. Number two, hard work and diligence will take you to your place of desired dream. Number three, always grab opportunities when they come. Number four, no price is too high to pay for your dream. Don't give up. Your help is on the way.